on a daily basis. Okay? The Nathan takes over, I think, around 12 or so to like 4 or 5. In the East Edge station, that's somewhere like 6 p.m. thereabouts. So that's the time most people train. So if you are going to start training, you should start training within these sessions. It's within these sessions that the market makes most of its moves. Yes, in Ghana, GMT. Another thing is the currencies. There are some currencies. Before you take a currency to trade, the currency must show volatility and liquidity. And because some currencies are well traded, their spreads are low. When I say the spread, it's like the cost of being.
I get.
Normally, the two things that you pay.
Okay.
So you can, let's see. If